the only reason why we go, oh, it's tough, is because it wasn't as tough. It was better. But if you look at 5.1 and you go all the way back to 1990, 5.1 looks pretty dadgum good.
Yeah.
So perspective really matters. And so we tend to get caught up in this, oh my gosh, it's not as good as it was. But you have to remember that at 5.1, you're anywhere in that range, that's plenty of real estate being bought and sold to build fantastic businesses.